These snake guys are nothing to fear. Snake gall steeped in drink, though, makes a fine tonic to flush malady. Hear, hear, young friend. Be my guest inside.
Well, well. I'd stake you're one more monkey from Mount Huaguo. I've met many of you. By rank of birth, you all ought to call me forefather. But I'm just an old monkey, banished to the mortal world. I brought treasure troves down to this realm, though. Have a look, if something catches your fancy. Think of it as me earning a drink or two. Now you can finally drink deep and full. No going back to the court now. Only drink can drown my sorrows.
Hailed bird, what dimmed your shine? Past's grip beyond our grasp, the future we may still clasp. Late is the hour, young one. in which you choose to stain my tranquil abode. Pray tell, to what end do you seek? A ripple awakens, not without a stir. Reflect upon it. That is my curse. It engulfs all, the power of water. Can you feel its touch? Denying fate means death! Forced my hand. Now you shall face what I truly am. Ebb and flow.
go! I'm merely my brother's eyes and ears. I feign my loyalty to guard this path on the Bear's order. Your destiny's bleak and stark. In its grip, we share the mark. The Guanyin Temple now lies in cinders, yet the Elder Soul endures. The root of greed ever fosters the stem of suffering. Better to forget the thing you truly seek. The three bells, have you seen them all? Do you too desire that which they ceaselessly hold dear?
The bells. Three bells were set in the mountains since the Black Wind Gwaii's return, yet no one is allowed to go near them. Maybe the bells have something to do with the temple's burning. His words sound like truth to me, little monkey. Stay sharp and keep a lookout.
coming for our master. You must get through us first. Come to the wrong place.
More. Ha ha ha!